My husband, Jeff, lived his whole life on donated living kidneys, which gave us the gift of a lifetime of memories. Nothing ordinary about it.